We couldn't get gasoline because Patton was using it all. So we were stuck in this little town for 3 days. But during that time, we went into Paris, and luckily it was the day Paris was liberated. I never forget that day because we hitchhiked into Paris. People were crowded all over the place. If you had a uniform on, they were giving you flowers, food, wine, and hugs. I loved those hugs.